Julie Mize with Real TV Films. We're at the Really Awards post party. I'm here with actor Vincent Ward. How are you tonight?
Oh, I can't complain. You know, I'm happy to be here, even though it's raining. But hey, you know, I just came out to support everybody.
So tell me about the projects you've been working on.
Well, I just filmed Gary and Mary, very funny show. You know, doing a lot of auditioning. Working on 4 plays right now, so my mind is like everywhere.
Sounds familiar.
So you've been on some very well-known TV shows that are scripted, Bold and the Beautiful, Desperate Housewives, many to name.
Yes.
So let's talk about reality TV. Any favorites?
Well, I like Chance of Love. I like Tool Academy, too. Those guys on there crack me up. And Run's House, I like a few of them. But you know, The Godfather had to be Flavor of Love, so wow. That's all I can say about that.
Would you be on reality TV?
I don't know. You know, that reality TV seems a little bit too real for me.
Not even Dancing with the Stars?
No, I can get on there and get my boogie on. Okay. I can get on there and do something. So, yeah, I would definitely do something like that. Yeah.
Cool.
Got to be something positive, though. You know, it's got to be something that's beneficial for me. It's just like my friend of mine, she won the Drama Queen reality show. Now she's starring in Saw, 6 or 7, whichever one's about to come out. So, yeah, I would do it if it's something like that.
Good. Well, thanks for talking with us, Vincent.
I appreciate it.
You're watching Real TV Films. I'm Sharon Adele, your host.